successful have been heavily used from HDBI. A new energy source has been engineered by Swedish Industrial. According to
UK authorities,
this new energy source will not pollute the air or the water and will replace oil and nuclear power within 1 year. We celebrate today 15 years of worldwide peace. Therefore, the Nobel Prize for Peace will no longer be given. Final results for the American president election. African-American Senator Julia Crown is elected with a vast majority of 98%. A lucky UCLA student has discovered a cure for both AIDS and cancer today. FDA and lab industries announced that the cure will be available worldwide.